Hello guys, what's going on? It's ICCNH3 and welcome to something new, something different on the channel. Yesterday, Friday, September 30, I got an email late night from Scapes, the dude from Trine Walls that mailed me all the codes for Archage as well. He's one of the representatives of the company. He's been, like, I remember him being on the live streams of Archage. He hasn't been on that much recently, though. I don't know why, I've missed a lot of stuff. Anyways, so he gave me some codes for this game. What this game is, it's Atlas Reactor. I've heard about it coming soon on Tryon's Glyph, but I've never actually seen anything about it, as I had no idea what it was. I've heard it was like Dota, so I didn't really got interested in it until I actually got a code and started playing in the Head Start from today, Saturday. This game is actually fucking amazing. I'm not joking, I'm not saying it just because I got it, you know, to say KC to you guys. It's actually fucking amazing. It's a mix of Dota and XCOM. I really enjoy the XCOM games, I really fucking love XCOM 1. So, you know, having something like this on a 4v4 PvP scenario, 4v4 PvP, not 4v4, sorry, it's actually fucking amazing. This game is really nicely made, and while it's on Head Start, meaning that there's not a lot of people playing it yet, it's actually really fun. I found a lot of players that we actually communicated. You can also, like, the second you actually get in a game, you can also get an option on the bottom left, if I remember correctly, to connect on the Discord server they got, so you can actually communicate with your team on voice chat. I haven't done it so far, I doubt many people do, but, you know, it is actually possible. I can't really play ranked at the moment. Every time I'm like, when you have a rover, it says rank coming soon, which I'm guessing will happen when either on a patch, soon, or when the game is out for everyone. Oop. Ooh, that's a nice fucking dude and a nice skin. Okay, I've never seen this skin. This is a starting dude, that's Lockwood. Oh yeah, that's what I needed to mention. That's the skin you get. When you actually, the codes I got are 10 codes for Lockwood's Citadel skin. It's actually a pretty nice looking skin. So, if you guys actually want to win one of these codes, you can participate how you participated on my Archage giveaway on the other video. You can get up to 4 entries in the giveaway to have more chances to win. Step 1, the basic participation on the giveaway is by subscribing to my channel, liking this video, and leaving a comment down below saying you are interested in the giveaway. Step 2, if you want, for the extra entries, is to go on my Twitter, follow me on Twitter, and tweet me there saying you want to get in the giveaway. The third way is to go on my subreddit on reddit.com/r/ICZNHT and leave a comment there as well on the giveaway thread, well, on this video thread that says about the giveaway. And last but not least, you can go on my Facebook page, facebook.com/ICZNHT, like the page and post a comment there to enter the giveaway. You can also follow me on Twitch, so you can actually see me play live stuff and do some live giveaways, but it's like you don't get an entry if you follow me on Twitch, unless you send me a message on there. By just following, you don't really get an entry. Now, with that said, if you want to get a game for yourself, there's gonna be a link in the description for my with my referral code, so you get some nice free stuff if you actually get it through my link. Other than that, let's jump straight into the game, okay? I'm playing as Blackburn, I think he's called. This is my second game with him. First game, I actually kinda got fucked in the beginning, but I did get 2 kills and 1 death. We did lose it though, but because my teammates kept dying. But, like, personally, I did pretty good. Now, I can throw my nade there. Yeah, why not? Lock in and taunt as well. I'm not moving yet, because there could be enemies back here. It's 4v4, as I said, and there's only 2 enemies that we see. So there could be, you know, like, someone to the right. So me moving there may expose me. I'm really squishy. Let's see. I'm still not sure how the game actually works. There is some things I still don't understand. Okay, one enemy to the left. Is there actually one to the right, then? Shit, dude. He did some nice damage.
I'll do you one better.
That's me.
Maybe this will shut you up.
Okay, not bad. Charging atoms. Not that bad. This dude is actually pretty tanky, but also really slow, so you can easily kill him. The sniper dude up here. I've played him once, I fucking hated him. We did win the game, but I really didn't like him. Oh, there he is. Okay, that's the last enemy. And he has 150 HP, meaning he's actually pretty tanky. These enemies stealing fucking cover. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna move up here. Probably a bad idea, but I will do it. Now, something I probably needed to mention earlier, because I'm guessing you guys didn't see it in the top. I didn't even notice it in my first game either. You win this game by getting 5 kills, not personally, in your team, or by having the most kills after 20 turns. The game ends on 20 turns if nobody reaches 5 kills, and the team that has the most kills win. So far, I haven't actually...
It's working! If it burns, it's working!
Did he say twerking? I haven't actually finished a game. Well, I have finished one game by actually running out of rounds, but I haven't finished one with a tie, like 4-4 or something, so I do not know if there is a tiebreaker overtime or if it actually ends as a draw. I'm not gonna, you know, say anything about it as I don't know. Other than that, that's the basics of it. When the round starts, it's 10 bases, as you saw. You can select your attack or your buff, and then you can select your movement, and then that's it. Can I shoot him personally? There should be... There we go. Because if I focus fire on him, I can shoot him for 36. I'm gonna stay here, it's pretty good cover. I can actually spread this as an attack. Yeah. So I can attack like both him and that dude up here, but if I focus fire on him, instead of doing like 18 or something, I'm gonna do 36. This dude is a healer, he heals a lot, he can buff himself up a lot, and by a lot I mean like really fucking bad. So I'm hoping I'm gonna actually be able to kill him in this or the next round. Yeah, he buffed himself up to 120. This is not gonna go well. I'm gonna have to probably actually avoid him. He can't really kill me by himself easily, but if he keeps buffing up, then I'm just wasting my time on him. Can I attack this dude? Yes, I can. Okay, let's attack this dude here then. And then let's see what's up there. We're gonna go here. There is this dude there. Who the fuck is that? That's a small dude. I don't know what he is. I don't know what class that is. I've never seen this character before, so I don't know if that's an attacker or healer or whatever. Oh, I also another thing I probably need to mention. You have the GG bonus thingy, as you see in the bottom left.
You're my eyes and ears.
What? Oh, that's a nice thingy. That's a nice taunt with a drone. The GG is a boost item that gives the player that uses it extra 30% XP and gives everyone else on the server 10% extra. You can actually buy them with real life money. But you do get them free for leveling up and like winning on games and stuff. Okay, this is not really going well. I don't think I'm gonna actually do enough damage on that dude, so I'm gonna attack him and then I'm gonna fuck off back here.
No surrender.
I don't really need the HP, but there's no point not running through it. And I also may get hit, so. My teammates are kinda. Well, they're not trapped. It is a 3v3 here. So it is like a fair fight, but the enemy has a healer, and I don't think we have one, unless that's
Bravo
healer.
Maneuver.
I don't even
Go.
Know.
Oh. Echo hammer, hammer,
that's,
hammer,
yeah. Hammer, hammer. I've never seen that before. Oh god. The taunts, you don't start with the taunts, you can actually buy them, or they can randomly drop from boxes. So I haven't seen like a lot of them, I've seen like 5 in total so far or something. That was actually pretty fun. Echo, hammer, 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 hammer. Yeah, even the enemy up there started moving away. Okay, let's keep running. The sniper is there, meaning I should get in cover here. Can't really do anything else. I have taken some damage, but not enough to actually need the healing. But I should run through the heal item up there, as you see.
Shield on the field.
This dude has like all the fucking thingies, all the taunts. But yeah, the thing I like about this game is that it's actually fast-paced and really strategic as well. We've been playing for 6 minutes and no one has died. All of us, all 8 of us, have been playing pretty nicely, staying in cover, you know, healing, attacking and stuff, and not dying, which is... I probably jinxed it, I probably just lose now, but, you know, like, it's actually pretty nice, a really nice made game, I really enjoyed it. I can also see it becoming a... Ooh, I may be able to kill this dude. I'm gonna risk it, because if I kill him, then I can run there safely. If I don't, then I'm kinda screwing myself up. But, oh yeah, next round I should have 100 energy, meaning I can use my ult, or whatever it's called, the airstrike.
Burst of light.
Which I don't really need to be very close, but still. I should be able to answer. Oh, she got healed, really. I hope a teammate stacks him then, otherwise... And he's gonna heal himself up. Okay, nope, he's healing himself. His friend, okay. Come on, teammate, come on, teammate. Any teammates to attack him? No? Okay, okay. Oh, this may work out perfectly, though. If I can actually airstrike them... Because if I can airstrike here, I can attack... Yes, 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 I can attack him and his friend next to him. Sadly, I cannot attack July up here. But why not attack the rest, right? And then go and cover here. Oh, or there. Okay, same shit. Okay, okay. My... Oh, he 40. He's still in my line of fire, though. Pretty good. My attack, my airstrike, does 40 damage when it lands. So hopefully he should be killing this dude. Yeah, I still do more than his HP. So I should be killing him. I should be killing this dude and really hurting this one. Maybe. Oh, yes. I should be hurting that one too, I think. Not sure though. Yep. Oh, the lucky fucking... Oh, come on, dude. Yes, there we go. There we go. Nice teamwork. I got him down to no HP, this dude finished him, well, incapacitated him, and then the teammate finished him off. That was nicely played. Okay, I cannot really attack anyone from here right now, though. Can I throw my nade? Yes, I can. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, and then... Fuck it, hide here. The enemy can respawn, I don't know if I already mentioned that. He can respawn in not this round, the next one, and also he will have to actually run. Well, this round he will actually select where he wants to respawn, and then next round he wants him to actually start playing. But like he will probably be able to respawn where I'm going now. Like usually respawn everywhere around the map. We're losing a teammate, aren't we? Yeah. Two of them though are really low. That was not an airstrike, but by the enemy, not me. Sniper dude was here, nothing. This dude's... Oh, that was a beautiful sword. Oh my god, he just killed three of them. Okay, that's... Yeah, giving him props for that. There's one enemy left. No, there's no enemies left. They're all dead right now. The only one left is the one that's gonna decide where to spawn. Where did he decide to spawn? We don't see it. Where should they go then? Let's go here, why not? Moving out. Potential. I don't know if you guys can see the chat, you should be able to. This guy is saying that was so good, dude. It was a really nice play. He hit all three of them and finished them off. Meaning right now we're winning 4-1. To lose, all of us need to die. I doubt I'm gonna actually hit him. Because he will probably move as soon as he spawns, but I will try, you never know. And then I'm gonna run there. Because the other one is spawning there. Continue this fight. Fill him with holes. Yeah, I can't hit him, okay. Oh. Okay, if we all focus a healer. Oh, oh. No, I don't have my nades. If I had a nade, that was so much nice damage. Okay, I can attack all these two nicely. And then I can run. Huh. Yeah, I'm gonna run here and take cover from these. I doubt they're gonna stay here. They'll probably run like back there, but you never know. Incoming. I can take the heat. Yeah, they're buffing up, so. Oh no, this dude is. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say he's to the left where I'm gonna go to, but. Yeah, that's gonna be a classified because everyone is on the same spot now. But that means more AoE. Yeah, all the enemies are like buffed, so they're not taking that much damage. Oh, never mind. I take that back. Come on, I should be shooting. I never shot, okay. Did I miss it or... Great, and I ran too far away so my nade cannot kill these dudes because I would have killed both of them with my nade. If I get throwing it there and then running there. I took too much damage this round. But I should be healthy. Should be not healthy, sorry, I should be safe back there. We are My nade is not gonna heal anyone. I'm just throwing it there so I can do some, like, just a bit of damage and force him to heal up.
Get it? Because it's a black hole.
What's your point? I'll just find out myself.
Oh. Okay, nice. Just throw that in there, just like. I could barely scratch them as we saw too, but you know.
I can take a hit. You crossed the line for the last
time. We need one. Oh, he bounced off the wall. What a boss. Okay, this flamey dude is really low. I could attack him, but I'm not gonna do anything. I can't. I'm gonna attack this one there. Actually, can I attack him? Oh, I do. Okay, I'm gonna attack this dude then. He's on 36. And then I'm gonna run there.
Watch your back.
If we don't get a kill this round, well, if we don't get a kill in the next, like, two rounds, I should be able to have my airstrike and finish someone off, but I don't know. We have 5 rounds left, so if anything, we're winning by having more kills.
I'm gonna take you down.
There we go. If he was a bit closer, he would have probably killed this dude. Oh, the bounces! It's so sweet. Okay. Nice. Do I have a line of sight on this? I don't think I do. Right?
5 turns left.
Oh, I... Do I? Just 18, okay. This, and then... Do the damage, then run there. Actually, run there.
Eyes on the target.
So, I'm gonna heal myself just a bit. For, like, what is it? Yeah, for 10. Right? And then... There we go, floof.
Embrace the light.
Nice. Well, that enemy was really squishy. Oh, he got heals. Fuck. Oh my god, the heals. I was hoping that my sword and like... Oh no. Well, we can't lose it if one of them dies, but still.
I'll give you one shot.
Oh.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself and family. By any means, your enemies, my enemies, we wet them.
That was great, dude. L played, okay.
Victory.
Well played. That was an amazing round. We all focused the same one. Then the teammate just finished him off. Amazing plays. Where am I? There I am. 4 takedowns. Well, that means 2 kills, 2 assists. And then 404, 504. That was a really nice game for us. Wait, they had 2 kills? I had 1 kill. How did they take 2 death blows? I don't even know. Well, let's get our point. Well, we did get our points. Do we have a loot box to open or not? I don't think we do.
Moving out.
No, I didn't level up, so I didn't get one. But yeah, with the codes I got like all the characters. Open, but I got the Citadel skin for Lockwood. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna play a bit more. As I said, apply for the giveaway. Good luck to everyone. Thank you so much for watching and supporting the channel and making this possible. Leave a like down below, subscribe to the channel, follow me on social media for more updates, and I'm gonna see you all in the next video. Goodbye.